You know, I've been around for a while, and one thing I learned early on is I'm sure going to keep mine nice as sharp as I can get them. And one of the real advantages to having an opportunity to spend a lot of time at outdoor shows is to separate the good products from the bad products. I've used a variety of knife sharpeners. I've had the good fortune to travel over a large chunk of the world now for many, many years. And I've used sharpeners, I've used great big jobs like this and smaller models of it and whatnot. But when you travel a bunch, or even when you don't travel a bunch, it's nice to have something really compact that still gets the job done for you. I ran some years ago, I ran into a guy named Bob LeBeau. I met him the first time, I think, at an outdoor show in Seattle. And he had a little deal he called the Honer. And I watched him several times, and I went back and watched him again. And you rig that thing up, and you position your knife like this, and pull straight down. And I'll tell you what, that little hummer will sharpen a knife like you wouldn't believe. And something else I learned early on was one of the easiest way to get yourself in trouble with a knife is if you have one that's dull. And if you get a honer and handle it properly and pay attention to the instructions, you're not going to have to worry about a dull knife because it's not going to be dull anymore. And that little guy, after you use it properly, will cut the hair off your arms if you choose to use it in that fashion.